So stay tuned for all the supplies that you will need to make this edible sand art. First, you'll need a bowl, measuring cups, spoons, cornmeal, water, and some Kool Aid. You will start with a half a cup of cornmeal, 2 packets of Kool Aid, then you will begin adding water a little at a time until you get the bright color that you are looking for. Go ahead, stir it up. And this is what your final product will look like. Make as many colors as you would like. We hope you enjoyed this video on edibles.